Sarah, I'm so delighted. Everyone is so excited. What we need is someone new, just like you, to pull this sinking ship back into shape. And then we might forget the very dreadful way that really awful things go on here every day.
That's quite enough of that. You're not supposed to rat.
Slip out,
no doubt. Ignore him, dear sir.
A word, if I may. I've something to say.
Pay attention there. Close that door. Let's have some silence here. Not a sound.
We're all agog, sir.
Gather round. I'd like to say.
We'd like to say. Include me too. Unless you feel I'm in the way.
Not at all. But let me speak.
He's very chic. It's unique.
We're at your service devotedly. We're waiting with bated breath. Your loyal troops, especially me.
I want my staff to be a team, to make me proud to be their boss.
We will not harm.
Don't intervene.
It's not allowed, that makes him cross.
I like your plan, so just say when. I'll help you pick your new recruits.
So done that man, 10 out of 10.
She loves to lick the boss's boots.
Rotten beast.
Get knotted, love.
You amateur.
You're such a bitch. The true artist is far above this sort of girlishness.
That's rich. They understand you perfectly.
Nobody here would disagree.
And if they did, I'm sure they'd say,
yes, they would, sir, right away.
We're a team from now on.
United as one. We're all in perfect harmony.
May I say on behalf, sir, of the artists and staff, sir, we would hope that you'd keep us all in your employ.
They're so eager and loyal, they'll pamper and spoil.
Any service at all, sir, call us.
Don't be coy.
Do, sir.
We'll be happy to help you.
Do, sir.
Don't be a few girls, sir.
We're striving to see it's a stunning success. We regard it as treason if it's any less. La 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 la, me 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 me.
What a hit it will be.
You can leave it to me.
If you pay him his fee,
me, I'll do it for free.
We're a team from now on, united as one.
Faust by Charles Gounod.
What's it about?
It's the classic tale, Father. Faust, an old philosopher, sells his soul in exchange for youth and the love of the beautiful Marguerite. It begins with the old man cursing everything he once believed and deciding to poison himself. Not the mortal sin that invokes the devil. You saw the devil practicing his entrance earlier.
Yes, that's what worries me. Managing the opera house is one thing, but having to watch the wretched stuff...
Quiet, it's beginning.
Pursuit of earthly pleasure, accursed in me the shackles, binding me so cruelly to life. Accursed ye trinkets that entice me, yet if I grasp them, fail to suffice me. Vain dreams of love, glory, and strife, breeding naught but dark despair. Accursed be science, faith in God, faith in prayer. A curse on them all, hear me, Satan, on you I call.
Oh!
She wasn't here. Talking with a man. Unchaperoned in her dressing room!
How dare she? Alone with a man. Who is this creature? This gross wretch who impertinently claims to love her. My beloved, she is stolen, and my rage, a burning fury, tremble villain. And so, Christine, we are finished. Her love is over. I say it's over.
Ended!
I've been provoked unbearably. Nothing can quench this fire in me. I hope he has a thousand lives. I'll commit as many murders. Is this how she repays me? Alas, how she betrays me. She's all that's foul in womankind. No, no, no. I must calm myself and cast her out of my life. Forget her. Forget her. Forget. How dare she? How dare she?
One chance of prolonging your employment here. That is if you tell me the whole story, but in a manner befitting this noble establishment.
If that's what you want, mate.
Late last night, I'm in the cellars, black as pitch, the gas is out. Old Mauclair, the light in fellas, fast asleep again, no doubt. All at once, there's this commotion. Caesar's restless and disturbed. Something's making him perturbed. And in spite of no light, I can see a weird sight. Clinging onto Caesar's back, dressed from head to toe in black, with a long flowing cape and a mask up to its forehead, galloping him down the corridor. Is something really horrid? Just a shape. Though I'm at a guess, I realize it has to be him. Am I getting through? I'm one of very few to see him. Then I'm away, legging it like hell. Mister, you should have heard me yell. Mauclair, are you there? Where have you gone? Anyone? Everyone? Help!
while floating high above, I hear you speak my name. Your voice so sweetly calling me to come to you again. I stumble into your dreams. I touched your soul to mine. I gave you music, and soon you must rest here.
She's got the nodules, but not her. She's had a threat from him. He told her that if she went on singing, her future could be rather grim.
And then you keep your tubby torso out of this, you fat little faggot.
What do you mean, little? I'm sick of all your prejudice.
Then keep your big nose out of this.
You know what you can come and kiss.
It would be difficult to miss.
Oh, Diva, dear, on bended knee, I've cancelled one show recently. You really must go on for me or I'll become a mockery.
You want me on the stage?
I do.
Although my voice is dodgy.
True.
All right, I do it just for you. And you can do the singing too.
We sing it.
That'll be the day.
Look, someone should.
Hip, hip, hooray.
But who, I wonder? Miss Diane, no, don't run away.
I'm sorry, sir, just passing through. I've come to hear my dressing room.
And what a silly thing to do. How could we think of losing you? Stand over there, keep still.
Yes, sir.
Keep very quiet.
I think, yes, sir.
They're throwing things.
Shut up.
Yes, sir.
Now watch me make it up to her. Oh, Diva, dear. It's me.
I do not leave this room.
I've got a plan which I submit. You mind the scene and gesture it. Miss Dye does the singing bit. We'll shove her in the pit.
Oh, really, Mr. Risha?
What? What's your job back?
Like a shot.
Shut up, man. I butter up a Diva. Your audience awaits their favorite scene of yours, so famous for the jewel song, which always creates tumultuous applause. Because your acting is so strong, she sings your famous aria. They think it's you, etc. Your public yells and shouts, huzzah! The biggest thing in opera!
Oh, well, she sounds like a toad. If I sing Juliet in that new opera, my Gounod, and this defective cretin isn't Romeo.
Do you know? I think I might agree.
It's a deal.
Cross my heart.
Then tell them all from me that I'm prepared to start.
She's prepared to start. She's quite prepared to start. The start, the start's prepared to start.
Father, I think we should hold the curtain. I have some vital new information concerning the ghost.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
But, Father, something terrible has happened.
Yes, and something terrible is going to happen on stage if this goes wrong.
What's Christine doing in the pit?
Well, what does it look as if she's doing? She's going to sing the Joel song for us.
But surely Carlotta's doing Marguerite tonight.
No. Carlotta is miming the scene. Your girlfriend is singing it for her down there.
But I don't think that's a very
good
idea.
Please be quiet!
Out of the pit. I'm gonna kill her.
What's happened to her?
She appears to be drugged, Father.
Then who was making those extraordinary noises?
That's cured her nodules.
To pain my heart selfishly dooms me. My senses have devoured my soul. This cruel love tortures, consumes me. Love I know I will never control. Mad with passion, I bow before you till the day hell makes you my bride. I despise and I adore.
Oh, do sit down. Nothing's going to happen now the blasted girl's singing. It's what the ghost wants, isn't it?
Ah, so that's why we're not in Box 5. You believe in him now.
I didn't say that. Oh, good. Only the last bit to go.
Yes, we're in for a treat now. This is where the rejuvenated Faust appears.
Be found. It's a matter of life and death.
There's no sign of her backstage. What about my staff? Any sign out there?
No sign. I see no sign.
Where's that?
I'm in row 9.
Christine!
She can't let him to hear.
Grand circle!
There's no one here.
For sure. Royal circle!
We've had a around and not a sight.
Sir John, she must be found.
Grand circle clear.
Light, we need light. Where is Beauclerc tonight?
He can't be found either. He's vanished too.
He's fired if it's true.
I'm certain she's here, concealed in this gloom. You go that way, you go there. I'll try her room.
There's no sign up here.
Well, what about the bar?
We've already searched it.
Let's search again.
I've had a thought instead. Let's all go home and go to bed.
It's all right. Madame Giry knows how to find Christine. She's going to read the tea leaves.
Read the tea leaves?
Come drink the dark
to probe this wet, mysterious sludge.
I don't believe her.
She's got to be joking. She's losing her marbles. We'll have to send for the men in the White House.
Look here, see here, a clue revealed.
What does it say?
A tall, dark stranger will come into your life.
But what about Christine? What about her?
Did you hear something? What are you doing? I did as I promised. I sang Marguerite for you one last time. I don't understand why you're treating me this way. Answer me. Why won't you speak? Oh, don't leave me. Where are you going? are you going to do? This awful place.
Tracked him many years. I had almost lost hope until I heard of the strange happenings here. Then I knew that at last I had found the deformed creature. Oh yes, he is horribly disfigured. Yet, his voice...
Born with a monstrous countenance, no flesh on his face, his skull peeled white. A freak with the voice of an angel. Yet when he sang, we fled from the sight. And so he masked and he traveled, a nightly apparition. Till dealing death in Persia,
became his sole ambition. One day the Sultan seized him. I fought to save his head. This kindness so displeased him. He left me there for dead. 15 years I've tracked him, and while I could find no trace, the phantom was in. Secret place, his private domain of darkness, where all so imperished, close to his world of music, the singing that he cherished. That he possesses her. Now he possesses her. The Phantom of the Opera possesses her.
If only you could weep for me like that.
I did weep for you. Once.
Out of pity, Christine. Not love. But it is only a question of time. In time, you will grow to love me. I know it.
Yeah. Gentle maiden, weave your magic.
He's at rest now.
Poor
devil?
Yes. A bit of good in him somewhere, I suppose.
There is in us all, Father. There is in us all.
Amen. To that.
And he was once my angel of music.
Love.